brutal suicide took place while the family was away from home, probably a Thursday afternoon. Her family reports that ghost activity are happening at close to midnight, such as the door closes by itself, but it can be draft or post-mortem trauma imagination. Today is September 30th, 2000, and we regret to report tragic suicide committed by mid-aged women in New Orleans, Louisiana. A few days after killing herself, she was found hanged on the old lamp cable 8 feet above the ground. Few days after killing herself, she was found hanged on the old lamp cable 8 feet above the ground. Few days after killing herself, she was found hanged on the old lamp cable 8 feet above. September 30th, 2000, and we regret to report tragic suicide committed by mid-age women in New Orleans, Louisiana. 2 days after killing herself, she was found hanged on the old lamp cable 8 feet above the ground. This brutal suicide took place while the family was away from home.